this morning from Perseus Mining. This is Jeff Quartermaine. Jeff, good morning.
Good morning, Andrew.
Good to see you, Jeff. Your September quarterly report out this morning. What are the highlights here?
Well, look, it's been another very strong quarter for Perseus. We've had another record, in fact, producing 112,786 ounces for the quarter. That's about 10% more than the June quarter, 28% more than the March quarter. The costs were down by about $80 an ounce, so 8% down. That's the all-in site cost. Our production cost was, in fact, $857 an ounce. All-in site cost around $966. The Yaouré mine, the one that we brought online at the end of last year, was the major contributor to the group's very strong performance, contributing about 57% of the gold. So nearly 65,000 ounces, 64,558, in fact. But the thing about it was done at an all-in site cost of $671 an ounce and generated a notional cash flow from the operation close enough to $66 million. What this meant across the company was that our total notional cash flow for the quarter was around $78 million, or 25% more than in June. We were finished the quarter with $196 million of cash and bullion, which gave us a net cash position of around $96 million, or $40 million more than where we were at the end of the last quarter. Now, where this leaves us, of course, is that we're well on track to achieve the market guidance that we gave previously of producing 255,000 ounces this coming half year, and to do that at a cost of $1,025 per ounce, so around $1,000 an ounce. Although, as you can see from the current quarter, we're actually tracking under that in terms of our costs. So, look, it's been a very, very good quarter for us once again, and we're well and truly on track to achieve our objectives.
I see last week you had exploration results out from two of your projects. What are some of the main points we need to take away from that, Jeff?
Well, look, we've been saying for some time, following the development of the third mine, that we intended to deliver growth through organic means, or put more simply, through the drill, but through exploration success. And last week, as you mentioned, the first tangible signs of, that this strategy is actually delivering the goods was put into the market. So we published two results, one related to drilling around the Edikan mine at a prospect called Nkosua, which is only about, it's within walking distance of the mill, and it is, in fact. What we have there is some very, very good drill results that indicate the strong potential for a shallow granite-hosted deposit, very, very similar to the deposits that we're mining at the Edikan mine now. We're in the process of doing some infill drilling as well as stepping out, and we expect to have a maiden mineral resource on this deposit in March of next year. Now, the thing about this, of course, is that this is the first target that we've actually drilled on an area that we've recently gained access to. So we have three areas under option, and this is a very, very exciting development in the sense that we found a replica of what we've been mining for nearly 10 years over at the Edikan mine. Now, the second release that we put out related to Yaouré. Now, what we've been doing there is doing infill drilling on the Yaouré CMA underground target and opening up potential for an underground operation off that pit. Now, we've been doing, as well as the infill drilling, we've been doing step-out drilling on the CMA structure. Where we've been drilling, it's in the south of the deposit, which is known to be lower grade than the north, and we're drilling there because we needed to get the drill access at this particular time. But what we've done is we've hit the structure, we're getting very very good grades and very good intercepts, and it's looking extremely promising. So what does all this mean, really? Well, what it means is that the potential to materially add to our resource reserve inventory through organic means is starting to be proven. And of course, that means that not only will we be producing around 500,000 ounces of gold per year this year, but with this sort of exploration success, we should be able to maintain that production level out towards the end of this current decade.
Just while I've got you this morning, the company recently passing a market cap of $2 billion here, Jeff, clearly a milestone for Perseus.
Yes, it is a fairly significant milestone, and I guess it means quite a bit to our shareholders. I mean, our mission, as you know, is to generate benefits for all of our stakeholders in fair and equitable proportions. And over the last 10 years, towards the front of the queue have been debt providers, suppliers of goods and services, host governments and communities and employees, all of who've received benefits from our work. Now, what this steady rise in the share price means is that our shareholders, very, very important stakeholders, are starting to get a return as well. So they're getting a return through the capital gain, but also adding to that, of course, we have actually declared our a maiden capital return to shareholders that will occur subject to shareholder approval later this year. So what this means is that all of our stakeholders are receiving benefits from the work that we've been doing. Now, at a lower level than that, I mean, there's also some serious benefit here, because at a more granular level, you could say the increase in the share price certainly improves the company's capacity to undertake value accretive acquisitions using our paper. Now, I'm not saying that that's what we're about to do, but certainly it opens up the ability for us to be able to transact in a more value accretive situation. And then, of course, the other thing is that this is very good for our staff. You know, from a human perspective, a rising share price is a very tangible sign that to our employees that their efforts are being recognised by the broader market. And that's great for morale and motivation, because, as we all know, success breeds success. And that's something that we want to continue as a company with Perseus. So we look at this milestone, we recognise it is a significant milestone, but we believe there's plenty more to come.
Very good. Jeff, thanks very much.
Thank you, Andrew.